Agradecemos su paciencia. Las preguntas darán comienzo en breve. Es así.
Darren 10. Big R wanna be Darren 10. Where and when? Big R wanna be Darren 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with. Come to a video, shoes in your ends. I will turn up early, y'all. Then your cameraman bear equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens, untied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you, it's bare intense. Why would I scrap when I'm here with man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, I will ring a big 15, that Big Ben. Test me how, phone man, phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. Darren Louise, absolutely foul. Don't be up, sit down, cause I went Jetford Green. I got Chinese man that will drive by your...
And a very good evening to you on what is a soggy night here at the Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we're getting ready for a quarter-final second leg match in the Champions League. It's Real Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, in that first leg, Derek, Liverpool were in total command. In all departments, they're absolutely superb. Really, really strong up front, sharp. Surely this tie is over, barring a miracle.
Madrid side, Thibaut Courtois, the Belgian, will be in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Toni Kroos plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. He's protecting it effectively. Casemiro. Look at Modric. Now Casemiro. Hazard. He continues to make hay. Given away. Well, it's always hard to take your eyes off Eden Hazard when he's out there on the pitch. Lee, what sort of performance do you think he'll produce?
Well, I love watching Hazard. I wouldn't like to have played against him. When he cuts in off that left-hand side onto his right foot, very, very difficult to pick up.
Andrew Robertson. Wijnaldum. Fabinho now. Here's Robertson. Mane. Will he play it in? Well, punch happy, the keeper. Alexander-Arnold. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. This is Kroos. And given away. Real Madrid get the throw in. Toni Kroos. Mendy. This is Kroos. Now here's Eden Hazard. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Wijnaldum now. Mane. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. And slipped through beautifully. And he takes it on, dealing with the threat that was real. And now Rodrigo. This might be ideal for the counter. Effective challenge. Modric. And teammates to play it to. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Alexander Arnold. Here's Robertson. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Mane. Mane. And it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Casemiro acquitting himself magnificently to win it back. Toni Kroos. Here's Ramos. The ball with Luka Modric. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. He cuts it back. It's with Fabinho. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Leon Goretzka. And Mohamed Salah now. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Goretzka. Space and time for the cross. Showing teamwork and commitment. Firmino. Roberto Firmino! Oh, and that is that. Half-time here. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins. Great vision to switch the play. A Liverpool free kick coming up. It's with Milan Skriniar. Wijnaldum manoeuvring his way forward. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. He's driven in the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Fabinho. Firmino. Wijnaldum. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Rafael Varane. On the ball, Odriozola. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, look at Modric. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. He's playing it over to the near post. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Lost possession, Wijnaldum. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. This is Salah. Liverpool throw in here. Substitution for Real Madrid. Firmino. A very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. Rodrigo. Andrej Kramaric. Modric. And now Rodrigo. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Virgil van Dijk. Firmino. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Wijnaldum. Very clever read. Casemiro. Alexander Arnold has it. Hazard. He's got space. And now here's Eden Hazard. Marco Asensio's in the thick of things, attending to his defensive chores. Wijnaldum. And now passing it through. Well, that's the end of that for now. Mendy. And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Andrew Robertson. It's a weighted pass. Mane trying a different avenue. And Mane has beaten the goalkeeper. Well, as a defender, you might think you can anticipate what he's going to do next. But try thwarting him.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
And a substitution in the offing. And the aggregate score has a one-sided look about it. 4-0. Modric and Kramaric on the ball. Here is Marco Asensio, and progress has been made by Marco Asensio. Hazard, and Modric might fancy it, not messing around with that clearance. Crossing possibilities. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. So the corner played into the box. Not all that convincing defensively. And there it is, the final whistle. And a victory over the two legs in this tie. 4.
Muchas gracias por su atención y por contestar estas preguntas. De nuevo, gracias por su tiempo.
big welcome to you all. Nice to have you along with us at Molineux. I'm Martin Tyler. Sitting alongside me is Alan Smith. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. There's still danger here after this half clearance. And here is the way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Jonas Hofmann starts with Jean Moutinho in midfield. And they'll play with a sole striker. Guedes. Origi. Here's Naby Keita. They're looking good when they attack. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Fabinho. Fabinho. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Liverpool lose possession. This is the Liverpool side. It's Mateo Perin in goal. Joel Matip starts alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Naby Keita plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Henderson. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Henderson. Fabinho. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Henderson! I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Corner's taken. It's a fine stop, a full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? We're hearing there's a penalty at Old Trafford. Here's Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Manchester United. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Little check of the run. Good strike. Goalkeeper, no idea where the ball was going. 21 minutes played. 1-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us. And he's brought us right up to date again there. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Well, he's the danger man. He stands out a mile for the kind of league form. The goals he's scored, can they handle him? Can they stop him?
Jordan Henderson. Well, they're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure. Fabinho. It's a good hit. Brave blocking. Henderson. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Alan McNally's got news of a goal at Manchester United.
It's a second goal for Manchester United. 36 minutes played. 2-0.
Eagle eyes, as always, from Alan McNally.
See Liverpool well ahead in the possession stakes.
The shot's on! Can put them in front here. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. And that'll be a throw. Hofmann. Gian Moutinho. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Alexander Zinchenko. Léo Dubois. Not a good pass at all. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Go either side, he's gone inside this time. Henderson! That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. And he gets ahead to it, but well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. Time now for the second half to start. Henderson. Now Keita. Elder Costa. Shielded it well, that's good skill. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Dubois. And the home side will play again in the Premier League. This is their next fixture. You'll see it with us on EA Sports. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool. Always on the front foot. Jordan Henderson. Missed with a chance to go into the lead now. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
He'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
After this, the visiting team are involved in this fixture in the Premier League, and you can join us on EA Sports for that match. Taking on the defenders. Substitution coming up. Now Keita. Leo Dubois. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Time to get the ball in. Venice! Looks set to score!
Well, talk about agility. That is magnificent.
Corner played in. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Henderson. Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. It's time for some fresh legs here. Maybe he'll cross it here. Held off the opponent well. Interception here. Got the tackle in. Chance for a break in numbers. Break still on. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Must take the lead here. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did. Just clipped it. So unlucky.
Joel Matip. Well, let's pop over to Alan McAnally, who's at the Etihad Stadium today. Alan, what have you got?
It's a goal for Manchester City. 71 minutes played. 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. It's easy here for the keeper. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Lovely ball. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Tackle here. Henderson. Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt. That's safely away. Fabinho on the attack here. Now Keita. Jordan Henderson. Costly loss of possession maybe here. And let's hear from Alan McAnally about a goal at Old Trafford.
It's a third goal for Manchester United. 7 minutes remain, 3-0.
Thanks, Alan. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Must take the lead here. They do with so little time left. Surely that's the winner.
Oh, I just thought that was coming, that goal. They were the better side last 10 minutes and should be the winner.
For Liverpool, it's just a case of being organised now. Great time to score and take the lead.
Oh, not many cometh the hour. They found the man.
Substitution. We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Oh, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes, treads it through. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well read by the defender. And that is the end. It's all over.
Well, that...
Some questions regarding the match. Thanks so much.
Brazil when the bill